example based on theorems on the probability. Now A and B are two mutually exclusive events of an experiment if P A naught is 0.65 and P A or B is 0.65, then find the value of probability for B. Now given P A naught is equal to 0.65. Now P A naught is equal to 1 minus probability for A by theorem P A plus probability of A naught is equal to 1. Now P A is equal to 1 minus P A naught. P A is equal to 1 minus 0.65. Probability for A is now 0.35. Next, given P A or B is equal to 0.65. Now given what else is given? A and B are mutually exclusive events. A and B are mutually exclusive events, therefore P A or B is equal to P A plus P B, where A and B are the events and P stands for probability. Now 0.65, A or B is also 0.65, is equal to 0.35 plus probability for B. Probability for B is equal to 0.65, 0.35 is equal to 0.30. Hence, probability for B is equal to 0.3. Answer.